Hello, and welcome to another Star of Your Dreams videos. This week, since it's still the month of June, as we're wrapping up June, for one thing, happy summer solstice if you are in our hemisphere. Longest day of the year and the official start of summer. Now, I don't know about where you live, where I live. It's been feeling like summer for a while already, but it's now officially summer, so happy summer. But it's also this month, Pride. Pride Month, Pride Week, depending how you look at it, but I wanted to just call attention to the importance of respecting and appreciating diversity. Diversity of all kinds. I think sometimes we think about diversity in terms of race only, and diverse race is very important, but there's more than that. There's diversity in terms of, well, I recently just became a grandmother. Kaylin, you rock. And she came out healthy and happy, and the mom is fine and all is great. Some people are pregnant. Some people just had babies. Some people don't have children, don't want children. And that's okay, right? All this sense of diversity, it's what's great. If we all wanted the same thing, that just wouldn't be very exciting, and it would be very competitive. So it's better that we're after different things. With Pride Week or Pride Month, the idea is to respect sexual orientation diversity. You know, you might like a woman, you might like a man, you might like same gender, opposite gender, you might not know. You might be questioning, you might be transitioning. There's all different types of sexual orientations. And to just be proud of who you are, that's why they call it Pride Week, Pride Month. Instead of saying, you know, feeling bad that you're different than other people, to say, that's okay that you're different. Be proud that you're different. We're all different from each other in some way, and that's diversity. And that's great, right? So your challenge for this week is to see if you can't reach out and just share some respect for someone that's different than you, particularly in sexual orientation. If you know someone that's different than you, just give them a shout out and say, I'm so glad you're my friend, or I'm so glad I got to know you, or, you know, you're a great person. Just wanted to say that, right? Shout out to Lauren, to Sarah, to everybody, right? You're awesome, just the way that you are. Now, some people, this will be easy. For others, it might be like, well, I don't know anybody that might be gay and I don't know how to ask. You don't have to ask. Odds are there is someone around you. If you can just show that you are welcoming and supportive in general, just say something about it's great that we have Pride Week, or, I think it's so wonderful about these different forms of diversity, including sexual orientation. Just show that you're open and supportive, and you might be surprised how people around you are going to be willing to speak up or talk to you, and you get to know that they are of a different sexual orientation. Some people are just a little worried about saying anything until they know that they're going to be supported, appreciated for who they are, right? So I think it is important to be able to do that if you can this week, right? And as always, I thank you for watching Sumig Witch. I wish for each of us the good life. Jamino Bima Adizi One. I'll talk to you again soon. Bye.